The troop commander acknowledges, gives instructions, and directs them to proceed back to their respective posts.